Let's say that you open up a new project in Unreal Engine 5 using the first person template, and you see the rifle that comes with the template, and you're like, oh, that's cool. I don't have to struggle to make a gun from scratch. Then you test it to see how it works, and you realize that the gun doesn't shoot straight, and that it's slow as beep. So in order to make it shoot straight, you first go into your content browser by pressing Ctrl space, and I'm going to show you how to do that using the first person template. If you don't have it in your project, you could go to add, add feature or content pack, and choose first person and add to project. Then once you have it in your project, open up the blueprint first person projectile, and here go to the components panel and click on projectile movement. Go here to the details panel and set projectile gravity scale to 0. Compile, save, and when you click on play, the bullets shoot straight. And this is how you make them shoot faster. Just change the initial speed and the max speed. Now it shoots very fast.